It has been announced that the detective drama will see actor Tom Brittney on board for its fourth run to play Reverend Will Davenport. The star has formerly enjoyed roles in shows such as Outlander, Called the Midwife and The Syndicate. On joining the show, he said, "I am beyond excited. From the moment I heard about the role of Will Davenport, it was something I wanted more than anything. It's a real honor to be joining such a wonderful series with such a loyal fan base." Meanwhile, executive producer of production company Kudo, Diederik Center, stated, "I'm delighted that Tom is joining the cast. He's a hugely likable and talented actor, and will make both a fine vicar of Grantchester and a great crime-solving partner for Geordie Keating." It has already been confirmed that season 4 will be the last for James Norton, who plays lead Sydney Chambers. James has wished Tom well but added it was heartbreaking to be leaving his character behind. He said, "As excited as I am to be filming a new series of Grantchester, it's also heartbreaking to be saying goodbye to Sydney Chambers. I've loved this experience and particularly working with such an extraordinary cast and crew. All the best to the fantastic Tom Brittney in his role as a new vicar. He is a wonderful addition to the Grantchester family." The show's executive producer Rebecca Eaton previously spoke out on what will be a bittersweet fourth season for viewers. "It's a bittersweet time for Grantchester fans. They will be cheering the return of the series but crushed to say goodbye to James," she said. The boss went on to say that despite the changes, fans can anticipate more of the same exciting drama. Rebecca continued, "We want to assure them that the series they love will continue with brilliant new episodes and a captivating new vicar." Tom's role, Reverend Will Davenport, has been described as a man of God, but with the devil inside of him. A full character description from reads, "A man of the people, confident, caring and self-assured, Grantchester's young, new parish priest Will Davenport channels his boundless energy into a quest for social justice. He is a man of God, but with the devil inside of him. As Geordie draws him into righting the wrongs of criminal Cambridge, Will's own troubled past is unearthed. So, it looks like fans will have a lot to look forward to with the coming series." Grantchester is expected to return later this year on